3. Clothes we wear. Exercise time. 1. Tick the correct answer. Children, here we have questions and the options given here as the answer. We have to select the correct answer from these given options and tick the correct answer. The first question is, which of the following do we wear in summer? The options here are A. Shorts, B. Raincoat, C. Jacket. So here the answer is, which of the following do we wear in summer? The answer is A. Shorts. You will put a tick mark in the given box here. 2. Silkworm gives us A. Cotton, B. Jute, C. Silk. The correct answer here is silkworm gives us silk. So we will tick for the option C here, that is silk. 3. Leather is used to make A. Belts, B. Napkins, C. Carpets. The correct answer here is leather is used to make bells. So A is the correct answer. We will put a tick mark for the bells, which is an A option. 2. Fill in the blanks. 1. We get dash from the skin of dead animals. What is the answer we get here? Leather. We get leather from the skin of dead animals. 2. Dash keep our hands warm in winter. The answer here is gloves. Gloves keep our hands warm in winter. 3. We wear cotton shirts in dash. So the answer here is summer. We wear cotton shirts in summer. 3. Name the seasons in which you wear these. Children, here we are given 4 pictures of clothes. And these are 1. Raincoat, 2. Woolen cap, 3. Jacket, 4. T-shirt. We have to write the season's name in which you wear this particular clothes. So, 1 is raincoat. So in which season do you wear a raincoat? In rainy season. Write it as rainy season. 2 is woolen cap. So what is the season in which you wear woolen cap? Winter season. Write it as winter season. Next 3 is jacket. So we wear jacket in winter season. Next 4 is a t-shirt. So, we wear a t-shirt in summer season. 4. Let's answer. Children, these are the questions and we have to write the answers for these questions. 1. Give 4 uses of cotton. The answer is, cotton is also used to make ropes, handbags, bed sheets and curtains. 2. Which clothes do we wear in winter? The answer here is, we wear woolen clothes in winter. 3. Where do we get wool from? And the answer here is, we get wool from sheep. 4. Why do we wear cotton clothes in summer? The answer for this question is cotton clothes absorb sweat in summer and keep us cool. So this is the answer for this question. Let me read the questions and the answers once again for you. Give four uses of cotton. Cotton is also used to make robes, handbags, bed sheets and curtains. 2. Which clothes do we wear in winter? We wear woolen clothes in winter. 3. Where do we get wool from? We get wool from sheep. 4. Why do we wear cotton clothes in summer? Cotton clothes absorb sweat in summer and keep us cool. So children, these are the answers for the given questions. You can write these answers in your workbook. And now we will move to the next section. Children, the next section here is let's do it. Match the clothes with the correct box. Children, here we have images of the pictures of different types of clothes. And here we have two boxes with the names uniform and costume. UNIFORM uniform, COSTUME costume. Now we have to identify this type of cloth and match to the correct box here. So here in these pictures, the different types of clothes are uniforms and costumes. Some clothes are uniforms and some are costumes. So we have to identify the type of cloth and match with the correct name here. The numbers are given for each type of clothes here. So now let's check. This is a salwar kameez, so this is a costume. This is a coat, this is a costume, and this is a uniform. Looks like police uniform, the navy uniform. So this is a uniform. This is a uniform. This is a school going children's uniform, and this is also a uniform which is worn by the housekeeping staff in the hotels. And this is a costume. This is also a costume. Now we will match the clothes with their names here. So one is a costume. So we will write here one. For this one picture is a costume. We are writing here number one because this is a costume. Now two. This is also a coat, so this is a costume. We will write this number 2 under costume. 3. This is a uniform, so we will write this number 3 under uniform. 3. Now 4. 4 is a uniform, so we will write this number 4 of the picture in the uniform box. 5. This is also a uniform worn by the housekeeping staff in the hotels. So 5 is also a uniform. We will write under uniform 5. Next 6. This is a costume. We will write under costume 6. The number 6 is a costume. And the next is 7. 7 type of cloth is also a costume. We will write this number under costume 7. So children, 3, 4, 5, these three pictures are the uniforms, and the remaining 1, 2, 6, 7, these pictures are costumes. So we have written their numbers in the costume box. So children, this is about the let's do it section. You can do this activity in your workbook. With this, we completed the workbook part for the lesson Clothes We Wear.